Guilford opening with E.O. Smith today, trailing 1-0 in the second inning. They get a little help from the Panthers. Pitch gets away from the catcher. John Luke Cianciolo is going to charge home, slides in just in case. Guilford ties it at 1. They later take the lead, the Indians do. E.O. Smith got some nice plays, though, in the outfield. Alex Kravchuk covering some ground there. But Guilford goes on to take this one. Takes care of business, moves on with a 6-3 win.